Hi everyone and welcome to Gnam. Today a basic recipe, Pomarola.